as their own. Most of y'all might know that, this song was written and recorded against the backdrop of the Vietnam War and the Watergate scandals in Washington. Students had taken to the streets all over Champaign, Urbana, Illinois, where we were at the time, and on campuses all over the country. Generation gap, we used to call it, was between the young people and the establishment, and we just couldn't find a way to get through to one another. We tried and tried and tried, and finally, it turned out that what we really needed to do was to stop talking so much and start listening a little bit better. Because when you listen to people, that's when you learn. Especially when you listen to people who you may not necessarily agree with. So here we are, 2017, 45 years after this song was first recorded, and our nation is once again going through a challenging time, a time when too many people are talking and not enough people are listening. And it is so important, friends, that we start to pay attention to what the other folks are saying. People that definitely don't agree with us, but that we might just have something to learn from. I pray that we can do this in America. It's what has got to happen, my friend. Having said all that, over the past 50 years, we have been around the world. We visited so many amazing places, met so many wonderful people wherever we've gone. But I promise you, as we stand here tonight, that there is no place in this world that we would rather be than right here, right now, in the golden country.
You Oh, with your back.